Hi all, welcome to John's Model Baking. Today we've got Valentino Rossi's bike. There we go, issues 1 and 2, that is issue 2. There is issue 1, excellent stuff. I'll also have a look at this absolutely enormous poster that they've sent. Gives all the information about the bike, the spec, and the free gifts, what you can expect. There we go, excellent stuff. So let's have a quick look at that, and then we'll have a look at the parts. And here we have that big poster which I've folded. Build the Yamaha YZR M1 step by step. It's a static model, scale of 1 to 4. The dimension of the model length is 21.3 inches, the width 7.1 inches, and the height 11.7 inches. It's got a pre-painted fairing with race number and logos perfectly produced. The handlebars and controls are reproduced down to the smallest detail. Rear cowling with custom decals and soft plastic seat pad. The swing arm reproduces the travel of the rear suspension. It has a transmission chain with moving links and sprockets. Brake disc turn with the wheels. Telescopic front fork and rear shock absorber mimic rear suspension travel and rotating wheels. That looks absolutely beautiful. And on here we have the gifts. Yeah, a notepad, the Dr. Mug that Valentino Rossi was nicknamed, the BR46 cap, Valentino Rossi t-shirt, and here we have the premium, the acrylic case with that light up kit inside. That looks absolutely fantastic, and you get an extra gift speaker when you pay it with PayPal. There you go, brilliant. And here, as a front cover, is the back cover. We have issue 2, which we already know. We got the tire and that front screen. And in issue 3, we get a tank, a Yamaha badges, and a precision screwdriver. Excellent stuff. Brilliant. The Doctor, motorcycle racing legend. That looks fantastic. And here we have the first magazine. More pictures of that racing legend. There you go, brilliant. We got the upper fairing. That is it. That's all you get with the first issue. We don't do anything with that until the second issue. There we go. A lot more about the bike as well as the racer. Excellent stuff. And then issue 2. More pictures and stories of Valentino Rossi's accomplishments. And here we have the screen and the front tire again. I spelt it wrong. All we do is add the screen to the fairing. There we go, that's what we're left with. Brilliant, it's just a push bit. Excellent stuff. So let's get the parts. There we go, that's the fairing, first parts, so I'll get them out and I'll show you in a sec. And here we have the fairing. That is very light, it's plastic. Put that on this rag. There we go, does look really good though. Excellent. Let's get issue 2 out. Here we have the parts, so let's get them out of the packaging. Here we have the parts. There's the tire. That is, looks absolutely brilliant. See the Michelin logo on it. All this information printed. Oh, there we go. That looks absolutely brilliant. We'll leave that in there because all we need is the screen. There we go. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pegs there. Yep. And that will go onto the fairing. There you go. This is just a push fit. So basically, we can pop that there like that and line it up with the holes. and then pegs. I'll pop in there, there. I'll pop in there. And that will pop in there. Just like that. Brilliant. There you go, show you that on another camera. That looks absolutely brilliant. There we go. That's the inside. Just got to be very careful because obviously we got all these decals on it, this paintwork, and you don't want to get anything whatsoever. So just take your time and just line it up and push them pegs into them holes. Brilliant stuff. There we go, guys. Issues 1 and 2 completed. Brilliant. Looks absolutely fantastic, that. You got an idea now of how big the bike is. Brilliant. Absolutely fantastic. And there we have the first tire. That looks absolutely fantastic as well. So we'll keep them safe, put them back in the packaging later, and we'll just now have to wait for the next 4 issues. 3, 4, 5 and 6 should be, well, I only got this at the weekend, so I'm looking another 4 week off really. But after that, it's yeah, after the next package, which is 4 issues, issue 3 is free. It then goes to 5 issues per month, which is brilliant. The collection is complete in 19 months, 91 stages. So we've just done the first two, the next batch is 4, and then after that we're left with 85 stages, 5 stages per month, as long as everything goes on good order with the deliveries, of course, and nothing was wrong with Deagostini, God forbid. But that is looking absolutely fantastic. I know, I'm going to absolutely love this. Brilliant stuff. Love all them decals. Absolutely fantastic. But God forbid if you damage this. Oh my God. Anyway, brilliant. Anyway, if you did like that, give us a big thumbs up. Subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you soon for another build. Thanks for tuning in and watching. Stay safe. Bye for now.